All right, so I'm starting a new series called What's for Dinner. This is, I almost forgot, this is Mike's plate, but this is what we're having for dinner on Sunday night. It is curry chicken in the Instant Pot with cauliflower rice. It does not look that great, but it tastes really good. He's already started eating his chicken leg over there. But tonight's dinner, that's what we're having. Very easy first meal in the Instant Pot, and I will see you on Monday. All right, Monday night dinner. Yes, we're sitting in the bed again, eating our dinner and watching TV. So this is the Big Mac salad that I've showed you before on the video. Got lettuce, like romaine lettuce, seasoned ground beef, and I believe that's the 80-20. And then, Sonny, no sir, shredded cheese, pickles, and then the homemade Big Mac dressing. And then I'm having that with a diet sun drop. So that is dinner on Monday. All right, Tuesday night's dinner. I've got a diet sun drop. These over here are ranch dry rub wings. And these are, it's a mixture of the Ken's buffalo sauce and some ranch. So it's kind of like a kickin' chicken sauce from Zaxby's. And we did the okra in the oven tonight, and it turned out really good. And I've just got some ranch on the side. I've been dipping in it already. But this is Tuesday night's dinner, wings and okra and a little bit of ranch. All right, we'll see you tomorrow. Tonight's dinner is keto shepherd's pie. I have a video that's going to be out, or you may have already seen it by now, a recipe video that I did on Facebook Live. So this is made with ground beef, carrots, onion seasonings, and then that's a mashed cauliflower on the top with a diet feisty cherry. So this is Wednesday night's dinner. See you tomorrow. Thursday night's dinner. We have some deviled eggs, green beans with onions, and a pork chop in the Instant Pot. It doesn't look that appetizing, but it tastes really good, and it's really tender. And we have that with a Sprite Zero. I try to only have, like, one, like, soda, diet soda a day. But that is our dinner for tonight, and we will see you tomorrow. All right, the last dinner for this week, because we're going to probably go out to dinner tomorrow night. We did the cheese bun pizza with Italian sausage. Mike made this tonight, and it looks delicious. He just cut it in these little squares, and I love it like this. All this is the cheese bun recipe, a little bit of sauce, mozzarella cheese, and the Italian sausage, and I have some ranch. And I'm drinking the sun drop of the diet, and this is Friday night dinner. Thank you for watching this week of dinners. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and leave me a comment below if you have any questions. And as always, I will talk again soon. Bye-bye.